you gamers. I know I literally made a Phantom Forces video yesterday. But I really have been like addicted to this game. So I'm gonna make another video starting now. Alright dude. Spawn trapping. Bro, what are you doing long range shotgunning someone? M40, okay, nah, that is some rank 46 activities. Oh my god. Okay. We in peeking 10. That's the most insane melting dive I think I've ever
people out there wondering why my videos have been so laggy recently. My computer fell like a really long time ago, like several months ago, and I think it broke my graphics card because it says it has zero usage on test. And there's no other cause for the lag. That's only on specific games. So, unfortunately, I'm going to have to play something on my computer or figure out how why my graphics card. I know for a fact that the graphics card does like work. The fan worked for a second. I did get usage out of it, like, just for a second, it was like 41% usage. It might be getting overclocked. That might be it, but I don't know how that would happen after a fall. I think something shifted in, like, broke it to the inside. But the fan is still working, which is so weird.
I need to get a candid sight on that. So bad. Egg Rod. Oh, he's using the M17. He's the man of adultery, okay. He's chill like that. Oh my gosh. This spot is definitely chill like that. Oh. Dude, why is this gun so good at long range? It shouldn't deal that much damage for any part of that in that long range. Ooh. I don't like this. he just caught my cop, didn't he? With Flechette on the Model 870. Oh, dang! Dang, boy. Oh, I didn't see the guy was coming after me with a shotgun with Bolo. Maybe it won't, because there's a guy right here. He apparently can't snipe. Oh my. Bro, will you quit it? Wait, I didn't even realize that. Frick, he was right there. Oh! I wasn't even going for that guy. And yes, all the people wondering, AR2 will be coming back. I finally figured out a way to record things that are higher than 30 FPS. I'm actually getting, what, 45? Yeah, 45-ish FPS. this is my setup. It's absolutely awful unless you like it, which I do. If you can actually get used to this if you're just good at the game. This takes a lot of skill. So I know this looks like a pre-bought setup, but it comes with the PM2 for some reason, which I thought was ridiculous. It comes with an integral suppressor, which I love both of. The vertical grip is pretty good. I think the angle grip is better. I don't know. So this gives hipware accuracy, recoil control, along with reducing vertical kick and rotational aiming dead sight. Balance reduction in camera recoil while firing, increased hipfire spread with a slight increase to visible recoil. No. I really want Canta Delta. Obama. That was a headshot, too. That was so mean. What just happened? Obama. Ooh, let's go C79. That actually, I might actually. Bro, that is not a scope, it is not magnified Jack, bro. I don't know what Jack is, but it does not magnify him, bro. That. Why don't I use the Kalashnikov iron for that?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Dude, stop. You are actually disgusting. You are so nasty, Sparks. Yes, Sparks is dead. Let's go heat up the camera. He's not being a little rat anymore.
Indiana Jones without Harrison Ford. You can't do that. And now they're making Ghostbusters with only women. What's going on?
They really thought they were going to deliver their chance. They probably are. I suck at this game. I'll make a bigger time. Maybe. Not winning that one by a landslide.
Oh, what? You're live on Twitch?
Feliz Navidad.